Two kids in the park carved their initials deep in the bark. Oh, yeah, me and Alice. Now she walks through the door with her head held high, and just for a moment I caught her eye. And the big limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason that I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Sally called back and asked how I felt. She said, I think that I can help. Oh, to get over Alice. She said, now Alice is gone, but I'm still here. And you know I've been waiting these 24 years. And that big limousine just disappeared. Come on. She's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. 'Cause for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice! Who the fuck is Alice?
24 years just waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and maybe get a second glance. Now I'm never getting used to not living next door to Alice. Thank you so much.